It's the music echoing through the city and the elaborate costumes lining the streets that drew some 30,000 people to this famous beach in Rio de Janeiro.
Today is the first day we've been to a big street parade, and it's been wonderful.
This street party is one of the city's most popular events during carnival season. It's a tradition here in Rio going back about 100 years. Partygoers hit the streets each weekend for 3 weeks leading up to Carnival. The showcase event is the two-night parade put on by the country's traditional samba schools. The 80-minute shows can cost up to $2.5 million each. The parades date back to the 1920s, and today more than 70 schools compete for a place in the official samba parade that takes place on Sunday and Monday. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.